So you don't have to learn every heresy to know what's the real thing and test everything against scripture. So, okay, are you pretty clear on adoptionism? And the good news is this. You learn it now, we're going to talk about it in Christology again, and it's going to be reinforced. So you're already learning. Okay, second attempt is modalism. It's also a monarchian view. It's trying to emphasize what? That God is one.